Hey guys, and welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews, as well as Quirk Automotive. This is the 2020 Chevy Silverado 1500 Z71. I'm going to make it nice and quick outside because the wind is really, really bad today. The sticker on this exact one is 50095. This is a pretty much mid-range LT trim. It has the cloth inside with the bench seat all the way across. It's the extended cab, so you have a ton of room back here. This one's pretty much blacked out, and it looks really, really good, especially with the red Z71 accents. Nice little wood-esque trim right there. Inside you have all the features you've come to know and love from Chevy. A couple little storage compartments. Really, really nice. Another storage compartment where you can hide pens, pads of paper. That's nice and soft. I was surprised. And you can see just how much room you have back there. Nice little head in rest, so if you're wearing a helmet on your job site, like a hard hat I should say, perfectly fine. I believe that's also where the sunroof goes if you were to option that. Nice good old column shifter, tried and true and really reliable, works well. This has the 5.3 liter 8-cylinder motor with Chevrolet's 10-speed automatic. All the gauges are analog except for the digital instrument panel in the middle, which is nice. Do have auto start stop. And it's always my luck, you know, I don't film. I do my route, or I'm not filming, and I drive, and there's no traffic. The second I start filming is when traffic comes out. Overall, this is a really, really nice truck. As I said, this is kind of the mid-trim. You can option leather if you want, but I wanted to check out the Z71 because, in my personal opinion, the looks on the Z71 are the best. I mean, for $50,000, that's a decent price for what you're getting, for sure. So cool. You can hear all the induction noise, which is crazy. On the highway, it's nice and comfortable, except when you get a giant wind gust. Today we have like 40 mile an hour gusts, which is a little temperamental with a big high truck like this, but other than that, it's great. The 10-speed is awesome. I really like this transmission. I just got out of the Blazer with the 9-speed, and that was extra good. But this is a really good transmission. Visibility out the front is really, really, really good. I don't have any blind spots. It's really, really nice. I definitely like this truck a lot. It's the first time driving a Silverado of this era. My grandfather has a 07 Silverado I've driven a couple times, and they're really, really nice trucks. And they definitely stepped up the game with this one. What's nice is even with the bigger size of this truck on this smaller back road, doesn't feel gigantic, doesn't handle poorly. It's really, really nice. So to summarize, great job, Chevrolet. This is a great truck, a really, really great truck. And if you're in the market for a work truck or a luxury truck, definitely check out the Silverados. They are really, really nice. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys, and please stay tuned for future content.